Christmas traditions of a wider world. is an enricher, and it is also a reconciler. Another more modern carol, but now a universal favourite, entitled The Cowboy Carol, speaks of a new world beginning from tonight. Perhaps part of the magic of Christmas is the hope that the rebirth and renewal of nature can be reflected in families and in nations. That's very Joseph went from Galilee, the town of Nazareth, into Judea, into the town of Christmas paintings. A little bit of coffee first. And it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus. Of white lilies, the symbol of the Virgin's purity,
Thank you.
just married to have a most human reaction to Gabriel's unexpected and disturbing visit. She does not react submissively like Domenico, Veneziano's virgin, but shrinks startled towards the wall of a narrow room, as no doubt one would. Mary herself is a perfectly real sort of person, a type we know we have met somewhere, and is in fact a portrait of Rossetti's younger sister, Christina. The gap between the figures is closed by the scene being set on the diagonal, and this adds a claustrophobic effect to the aesthetic line and colouring. The alternative title to the painting is Ecce Ancilla Domini, Behold the Handmaid of the Lord, that's Luke 1:38, and Rossetti shows the handmaid accepting her duty with the greatest humility. Let's have another look at that painting. There you go. Where the Archangel Gabriel and Mary must not touch in paintings of the Annunciation, the figures in the scene Gospel, the Visitation, are generally depicted as embracing or clasping hands. Luke tells, that's 1:39-56, how after Gabriel's visit, Mary hurries into the hills of Judea, to the home of her cousin Elizabeth. Elizabeth is also pregnant, expecting her son John, who is later to become John the Baptist. Elizabeth was the first to perceive the true nature of Jesus and says to Mary, Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb. And whence is this to me that the mother of my Lord should come to me? For lo, as soon as the voice of thy salutation sounded in mine ears, the babe leapt in my womb for joy. The German is Christ is shown symbolically to be of greater power than the light of angels and of men. Let's have a little bit more coffee. Although many nativity paintings like the shepherds coming. Christian.